if it's a 7-hour flight or a 45-minute drive. In my imagination, you're waiting, lying on your side, with your hands between your thighs. Stop and wait a sec. When you look at me like that, my darling, what did you expect? I'd probably still adore you with your hands around my neck, or I did last time I checked. Not shy of a spark, but I've twisted the thought that I should fall short of the mark. Frightened by the bite, though it's no harsher than the mark. The middle of adventure seemed like the perfect place to start.